Hi guys, welcome to Fashion Guru. So guys, in today's video we'll be making this 4-in-1 dress. You may wear it in 4 different styles as showing in video. So guys, if you're new to my channel, then guys please subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit the bell icon for any kind of updates and notifications. Also give thumbs up if you like my videos. So let's get started. Take a rectangular fabric. Double fold the fabric. Place another fabric in same manner. Place it at a gap of 1.5 inch at folded side. And take the directed measurements. Total length is equal to 41 inches. It's a back part and it's a front part. Mark front neck equal to 5 inches. Give deeper armhole for front part. Cut from center, dividing into 2 parts. Using 3 inch of long strip to finish front part. Finish one side border. Carefully note the method. Finish turning right side out. Stitch through the entire border. In same manner, finish other part too. Join shoulder. Mark 2 inches from both sides. Measure entire neck, leaving 2 inches from both border. Take canvas paper having width equals to 1.5 inches. And length equals to 18 inches. Fabric having same length 18 inches. Stitch the neck border. Turn right side out. Attach collar from neck. Take 2 rectangular fabric for pocket, having width equals to 5.5 inches and length equals to 6.5 inches. Give double stitch for finishing. Secure using pins. Stitch all around the border. In same manner, attach other side too. Pick two rectangular fabric for sleeves having length equals to 21 inches and width equals to 12 inches. Double fold by side equals to 12 inches. Cut a deeper armhole for one side. Note that deeper armhole cut part should attach to deeper armhole or front armhole side. Finish sleeve border. Finally, join body now. In same manner, stitch other side also. Finish bottom. Do same with other side also. Attach any show button of your desire. And we are done, guys. Thanks for watching.